Hello dear students and welcome to English class. I hope that you are all are taking good care of yourself and learning new things by staying at home. Now today the poem that we are going to read out is given on page number 21, worksheet number 8. So the name of the poem is Windy Nights. Okay, so first of all let's read out the poem and then I will explain it to you. Okay, so take a pencil in your hand. Whenever the moon and stars are set, whenever the wind is high, all night long in dark and wet, a man goes riding by. Late in the night when the fires are out, why does he gallop and gallop about? Whenever the trees are crying aloud and ships are tossed at sea, by on the highway low and loud, by at the gallop goes he. By at the gallop he goes and then by he comes back at the gallop again. So students, in this poem the speaker, the poet, has associated the moon and stars to the wind. Here the poet has given human qualities to the wind. So yahan par is poem ne इस पोएम में जो पोएट है उन्होंने विंड को एक मैन से कंपेयर किया है हु इज़ राइडिंग ऑन द हॉर्स कंटिन्यूसली हेयर एंड देन थ्रू आउट द नाइट इज़ डार्क एंड इट्स वेट इट्स रेनिंग एंड विंड इज़ ब्लोइंग वेरी फास्ट इन स्पाइट ऑफ सच सिचुएशन द मैन इज़ गैलपिंग हेयर एंड देर ही इज़ कमिंग एंड गोइंग ओके सो नाउ लेट्स गो थ्रू द पोएम लाइन बाय लाइन. Whenever the moon and stars are set, whenever the wind is high, all night long in dark and wet, a man goes riding by. So here the speaker is saying that when the moons and stars are set, it means when it is very dark, we are not able to see moons and stars and the wind is high or bahut zyada wind blow kar rahi hai. All the night long और जो रात है वो बहुत लंबी है and it is dark and wet. Wet means it is raining. A man goes riding by. In spite of such a situation, a man is going, he is riding on his horse. Late in the night when the fires are out, why does he gallop and gallop about? So the poet is asking, the speaker wants to know. यहाँ जो poet है वो जानना चाहता है कि जब सारे लोग सो गए हैं when the people have put out the fires and they are sleeping, everyone is sleeping around, so why that person is moving here and there, why he is galloping? Galloping means to move with a in a high speed. जब हम बहुत ज़्यादा speed के साथ इधर उधर जाते हैं घूमते हैं it is known as gallop. So the speaker want to know why the person is galloping on his horse here and there. Means सब सो रहे हैं but why he is wondering about. Whenever the trees are crying aloud and ships are tossed at sea. और poem जो poet है वो यहाँ एक और part describe कर रहा है वो बोल रहा है कि trees है मतलब जो night है वो बहुत scary है बहुत डरावनी है. क्यों? क्योंकि जब बहुत तेज़ हवा पेड़ों से टकराती है और पेड़ों में से जो आवाज़ आती है तो ऐसा लगता है कि ये जो पेड़ हैं वो रो रहे हैं they are crying. And the ships are tossed at sea, and the wind is blowing so hard that it makes the sea go. It makes the ship goes up and down in waves. So, जो ships हैं वो लहरों पर ऊपर नीचे जा रही हैं और जो पेड़ हैं ऐसा लग रहा है जैसे वो पेड़ रो रहे हैं. तो so the night is very scary. By on the highway low and loud, by at the gallop goes he. By at the gallop he goes and then by he comes back at gallop again. It means the wind is moving very fast and the weather is very scary, the night is very scary, it is dark and मतलब जो भी सराउंडिंग है जो एनवायरनमेंट है जो सीन है वो बहुत ही स्कैरी है डरावना है सब अंदर सो चुके हैं बट वाई द पर्सन इज़ गैलपिंग वाई इज़ मूविंग अप एंड डाउन वो कभी हाईवे पे जा रहा है कभी अंदर आ रहा है और ही इज़ गोइंग हियर एंड देयर ऑन द स्ट्रीट्स एंड द रोड्स तो वाई इज़ इट सो द पोएट वॉन्ट्स टू नो सो स्टूडेंट्स इन दिस पोएम द पोएट हैज़ गिवन So, given the human qualities to the wind. The poet is saying, यहाँ poet कहना चाह रहा है कि यहाँ पर जो जो वातावरण है, जो environment है, वो बहुत ही डरावना है. जो रात है वो बहुत डरावनी है, काली हो चुकी है एकदम. जो moon और stars are not visible and the wind is blowing very fast, है ना. In spite of that, the man is continuing on his journey. He is continuously moving. Okay, so why is it so? The speaker wants to know why the man is moving here and there. Okay, so students, this is the poem. Now let's solve the exercise. Okay, complete the following sentences. Some fill-ups are given. Whenever it is night, the dash is high. So whenever it is night, wind is high. It continues throughout the dash of the hour. Sorry, it continues throughout the dash of the night even when it dash. So the answer is, it continues throughout the hours of night even when it is dark and wet. Even when it is dark and wet. Late night dash are out. Late night fires are out. Dash moves fast all about. The man moves fast all about. The trees dash sound, the trees crying sound. The wind dash the ships at sea, the wind toss the ships at sea. So the next page, even on the highway it blows dash, even on the highway it blows low and loud. The wind is compared to a dash, the wind is compared to a mysterious man. Write the opposite of the following. Okay, so high, low, in, out, opposite of light is dark, sun, moon, wet, dry, day, night, short, long, and opposite of go is come. Okay, and the last question is, what does the man galloping indicate? Here the answer is, here the man galloping indicate the wind which is moving at a very high speed. Okay, so these are the answers. Now students, complete these answers in your book, complete this exercise. और जो poem है वो आप भी मेरे साथ तो आपने read करी ही है, two times आपको फिर से read करनी है and then you have to solve the exercise. Okay, that's all. Thank you and have a nice day.